I'm Matt.
And we're going to be your MCs for tonight.
To start things, we have the national anthem sung by Elaine Carmesino, Catherine Harlos, TJ Magnano, and Ian Joseph. Choir as an us, as a we, as a thing where we come together and make something larger than the whole. And that worked out okay for a while, but what we started to find was that people were doing this, they were going, well, I've got my part, and they don't have theirs, so it's their fault. And so we started over the last couple of weeks, last month, to start to take things to the next level. And that turned from being a choir of us to this is my choir. If it's my choir, and it sounds great, then who gets all the credit?
Me.
If it's my choir and it doesn't go well that day, whose fault is it? Obviously, the concept of self-control is different than personal responsibility, as you can tell. So, if the person next to me doesn't know their part, whose fault is it? And whose responsibility is it to make it better? So we go from being a choir of, well, it's us, but it's their fault, to it's mine, and I'm here to make it better. Suddenly, everybody is teaching. Suddenly, everybody is lifting each other up. Suddenly, the whole group moves forward in a much faster rate, and rehearsals become a whole lot more fun that way. So that's why the shirts, that is why it was so important for us to all be wearing them, because although it's my choir, really, with a choir of me's, we have something that's far greater than the individual. So we're going to start off with the piece, Zoom Galley.
Thank you.
Thank you. Colleen. I think I'm going to open a business for lamps.
You? A business?
Well, I mean, I've got all these old lamps in my garage, and I've got nothing to do with them.
You mean, like, old and disgusting lamps? Well, here's a thought. I'm just burn them.
Okay, you know what? I'll just keep them. Sheesh.
Okay, well, sounds good, Matt. While you're doing that, we'll be listening to the... We'll be listening to Keep Your Lamps performed by the Vocal Ensemble.
As well as Hi Ho, the Rattling Ball.
Keep your lamps shining, keep your lamps shining, keep your lamps shining.
So, Paulina, you know what movie just took over the Academy Awards this year?
Wolf of Wall Street?
Hardly. Gravity. You know, the one with Sandra Bullock.
Earth to Matt! I get it, space joke.
Since I can't watch the movie right now, I guess we'll have to listen to Sana Kun performing Gravity.
Yes, Sana!
Wow. There are only one of the sheep.
two, three, four, five.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 19, 20, 21, 22, and 23. Whew. That is a lot of bad.
While Matt keeps practicing his sheath sounds, we'll listen to Home on the Range and Psalm 23 with the GACS a cappella choir.
Well, I do want to say thank you so much for letting us crash your concert all the way from Atlanta. Mr. Schlesinger and I have been talking about this for a number of months, and he's been so gracious to allow us to come and sing on your concert and have provided wonderful dinner for us and entertainment between the time we got here this afternoon and tonight. Thank you for that again. Thank you. And hopefully, we announced to the choir about, the Hoffman Choir about 10 minutes before we came on stage, that we can be able to reciprocate the favor when they come on tour to Atlanta next year. So we're excited about that. So once again, thank you, and we look forward to performing a couple of numbers for you now.
One, two, three.
I've been looking for a harmonica player all across Georgia. I had to come to Illinois to find one. Thank you so much. Megan Clark, our soprano soloist on them, and I welcome my horn soloist, Caroline Stiles, to the stage. You may be wondering, who are those two seniors with folders? Anytime when I try to do a tour, this is my first tour in my tenure at GAC, I wanted to have singing chaperones. And so that's who you see up here with us. Our chaperones will sing, and our wonderful pianist, Mr. Smith, will double as a wonderful bass. It has doubled as a wonderful bass in the a cappella numbers on our tour. We're going to close with a beautiful arrangement by Paul Basler of Psalm 23. Thank you. You've been a wonderful audience for us.
Thank you.
I'm standing on the stage. You know, smack dab in the middle. Think of me as an Oreo. There's a black curtain over there, a black curtain over there, and I'm the white guy in the middle.
Shaboom.
Women's Choral, Shades of Blue, Vocal Ensemble, all these great names.
How about Men's Choral?
Huh?
Well, you know, you had Women's Choral. It's like Women's Choral, but without the whoop.
Oh, please, that's ridiculous.
Well, fine.
Now, what do you think you're doing?
Gosh, Matt, calm down. I'm just checking my voicemail.
You know what, Puppy? Voice mail. That's it! Voice mail!
Matt, calm down. Well, I guess please enjoy For the Longest Time by voice mail.
Was gone. Now I know that.
gonna take a lot to drag me away from you. There's nothing that a 100 men or more could ever do.
Yeah. I'm telling you, you know what? You should say you like me.
What?
Oh, I know it's really, you know, kind of all of a sudden, but say you like me.
No. I won't do that. But I will listen to Matt Sears, Joe Koziak, June Dresden, Stephanie O, and Marissa Highcotter singing "Say You Like Me."
Wait, so you do it?
No.
She's the girl that no one ever knows. And I say hi, but she's too shy to say hello. She's just waiting for that one to take her hand and shake her up. I bet I could. I wish my heart was always on her mind. She's on mind all day, all the time, yeah. Forget me not, forget me now. I'm too far to turn all around. I'm here tonight. So never going down, I'm never giving up. Never gonna leave, so put your hands up. If you like me, then say you like me. Never going down, I'm never giving up. Never gonna leave, so put your hands up. Works a double just to buy her clothes. Nicotine, faded dreams. Baby, just believe there's no one else like me. So never go down, I'm never giving up. Never gonna be, so put your hands up. If you like me, say you like me. Never going down, I'm never giving up. Never gonna be, so put your hands up. If you like me, then say you like me.
Introduce the next song, Colleen.
went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown? Good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sisters, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, sisters, let's go down, down in the river to pray. Studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the star and crown? Good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sisters, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, brothers, let's go down, down in the river to pray.
So I went down in the river to pray, studying about.
the finale from The Gondoliers. The Gondoliers is by musical team writing Gilbert and Sullivan. They wrote in the early 1900s. Their music actually kind of bridges the gap between opera and musical theater. Doesn't lack, though, for some silly words, a lot of fun, and frankly, some really fun singing. So, without further ado, the finale from The Gondoliers.